美国总统特朗普在各国共同参与世界卫生组织调查新冠疫情的不合作立场，有欧洲政策分析人士认为，特朗普变换政策主张仍然是为了迎合美国的选民，为年底的大选做准备。相较而言，欧洲大陆国家通过此次的疫情，则是加强与中国的合作关系，对双方的市场发展有利。
曾经在亚洲多国工作近十年的李克特，目前致力于推动新兴市场与发达市场的合作。对于特朗普政府不愿意参与世卫大会，李克特认为这都是这位美国总统在为十一月份的美国大选造势。
Well, we are in an election year. Elections happening in November, and President Trump is changing strategies. Last year, he was trying to solve the trade war, and there was the first phase settlement, and we were all hoping for the second phase. But now he changed his strategy, and he is scapegoating China. He's going full force against China. And I think, you know, we'll see if the voters will follow this, and this China bashing is going on or not.I would say we have to differentiate between the U.S. government, especially President Trump, and U.S. citizens.
新冠疫情带来的严重影响令多个欧盟国家提出要对疫情展开独立调查，但欧盟强调避免病毒卷土重来才是目的，现在不是相互指责的时候。李克特认为，这次受疫情影响严重的欧洲主要国家其实是加强了与中国的合作，增强了互信。
If you look into Germany, if you look into Italy, they're actually on the contrary.China looks like the country which is winning from this crisis. You know, China sent a lot of health material, you know, like masks and ventilators to Italy, for example, and to Spain. And this is very much welcome. And I think, you know, in those countries, and including also Netherlands, Germany in the north, China really is winning. And we don't really see this blame game.
凤凰卫视曹杰、张顿伦敦报道。